Hi there, I am Martin Fried Nielsen. I am the founder and CEO of Soonr, and today we're here at MacWorld, where we are announcing some exciting new features in Soonr Workplace. And I'm going to show you those features right now. So what we're looking at here is Soonr Workplace on my iPad. I only got 8% of power left, so I will try to do this fairly quickly to show you what we're up to. The first feature I want to show is a feature which a lot of people have been asking us for, and it's a feature that deals with rendering or streaming of video content. So a lot of people are using video today in business, and so what we're introducing here at MacWorld is an ability to do what we call progressive download from the cloud, which is a faster way to display video on your mobile device. You can also upload video easily into our projects, so that's also part of what we do in terms of support for video here in Soonr Workplace. The next feature I want to show you is another thing that we're pretty excited about, and that is, again, for people that are working in the field, is an ability for them to generate content. And in this case, what we're looking at here is that you can basically generate content directly from paper. So in this case, it's called Scan to Document. What we're looking at here is a document I have on my table here, and what we now do with Soonr here is that I can easily scan that in. So here is my document. It happens to be the standard Soonr NDA form, so I'm gonna do like that. So there we took a snap of that. I'm gonna use this, and now basically this is coming inside Soonr. Give it a second here. Here's the document that I just snapped. And you can see here it comes in as a PDF, and that's obviously nice. In addition to having it as a PDF, I can add more pages if I like. I can also use our built-in annotation features. So for instance, since this is a PDF file, maybe I wanna sign this document. So I can come in here, and I can say like that, here's my signature. I can save it, and in this case I'm gonna save it. And in this case here, I'm gonna call it Scanned NDA MacWorld. Okay, like that. And now this is gonna be saved up to the Soonr cloud. And you can see here that it's become available as a PDF. Now, often when you do this, you wanna do other things with your files, like I may wanna take this file here and I may wanna fax it to somebody else. And again, Soonr provides all this in an integrated fashion where I can easily come in here, I can fax it to somebody, I can send it to somebody. And another thing I can do with Soonr is I can make it into a link. So if I come in here and say I wanna turn this into a link, here we go, it's a link. Maybe I don't want people to download it, but only see it. So here is my link. This is now a link I can email to other people and so forth. This is what you do to do that. Here you come in here, click on the link. The other new feature we're announcing is support for QR codes. And now any content that's stored in Soonr can have a QR code. So basically when I have my little QR code here, if I want to email that to somebody, I can email that. They can now put the QR code up, so that people that walk up with a mobile device can easily get to the content, maybe a video, maybe a PowerPoint or whatever. So that's another sort of unique feature that we're adding here in Soonr. The last new feature I want to share today is a feature that has to do with collaboration. So again, when people are working with content, you know, often there are multiple people working on the content. So with Soonr, we provide integrated editing already, and now as part of that, you can also have this ability to log files while you're editing them, so that other people on your team are not making changes at the same time. So in this case, I'm gonna log this budget file here. As I go in here and edit it, the file is locked. Nobody else can work on it. But when I close the file, the system will automatically remember that this was a file that I locked. I can either unlock it or keep it locked. In this case, I'm going to keep it locked. And in my dashboard, I can now basically also keep track of all the files that are locked. So you can see here was the file that I was, you know, working on here. Maybe I'm going to go on a plane, work on it for the next few hours. And when I'm done, I can either automatically have it unlocked, or I can also manually come here and say, I wanna unlock it. So those are some of the things here that we are very excited about at Soonr, that we're rolling out in Soonr Workplace for all our 140,000 businesses that are using Soonr.